The crunch is an excellent beginning exercise to do for the abs, and all you need to do is sit on your back with your feet flat on the ground and only use your abs to lift your shoulder blades and your head off the ground while keeping the mid and lower back on the ground and slowly using your abs, lower yourself to the floor and repeat the movement.